Yes.
Yeah. Hey, so John Burns, tell me, what do you most say about camp?
Thursday.
Well.
Really excited to go home and to tell all my friends and my family about what I learned and how I connected with God, and it feels really good.
Yeah. What would you say to your friends, like, that you did this weekend? And
I'll say that I worshiped God more than I ever have, and I'm really excited to come back, and I wish that they could come with me because I want to share that with them.
Do you have a few people you would share, that you would invite next year?
I probably want to invite my friend Adriana because I think that she would really love to connect with God like I have.
Cool.
Awesome. He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us. Oh, oh, how he loves us. How he loves us all. And he is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Oh, how he loves, yeah, he loves. loves us all. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us all. Love.
last night, God, he really touched me, and I was having a difficult choice figuring out what he wanted me to do. Finally, he spoke to me, and I decided that I believe God wants me to travel around the world to help people, to teach them, to help them, and to love people and children and people in need. I want to honestly help the world and try and make a change, because I believe that there's so much good in this world and there's so much bad, but the good can outnumber the bad, and I believe I can make a difference.
Yeah. So what is that going to look like as we go down the mountain later today?
As we go down that mountain, I'm not going to change the feeling that I have in my heart.
Yeah.
I'm going to talk to my friends and introduce them to God. I'm going to try to make things right with my family.
Yeah.
And I'm never going to give up that love and that feeling that God has given me.
Yeah.
This weekend.
Robert, what do we just talk about tonight?
Well, tonight we're talking about mostly mainly about, like, believing your faith in God. Like, is he, do you feel that he's with you at all times? Or do you think, or you fear that he's just, like, part of your figment of imagination that doesn't exist?
Yeah.
How strong your faith in God is? Is it like, let's see, kind of like, it's like, do you spend more time trying to be somebody else and be with, like, somebody than to actually be yourself and have your own faith? So I think he's mainly just talking about, like, mainly just being strong and... Mm. Yeah.
This is Serena and Melissa. They're really best friends and they're really cool. Guys, how was your overall camp experience?
It was great.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
We got to be traffic cones.
Yeah, we got to be traffic cones.
What was so great and amazing about camp?
It's beautiful here, and it just takes your mind off everything that's going on.
Yeah.
And we get to connect further with our youth group here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Since you asked me, I'm excited to eat the Everest ice cream, or whatever it's called, all by myself.
You mean the Adventure Mountain?
The Adventure Mountain ice cream, all by myself.
You think you're gonna do it?
Yes, I'm Burns.